name is Christina, and I'm here with my two beautiful little nieces, Genesis and Aaliyah. So as you know by the title, I'm going to be doing a makeup challenge with my nieces. Basically, in this challenge, I've written down like different parts of my makeup that can be done. So I've done like my eyebrows or my eyeliner, my eyeshadow, contour, etc. They're gonna pick out a piece of paper from the cup and then whatever it says, that's what they're gonna do to my face. And they got two lifelines. The first lifeline, they can either ask me the question, and the second one, they can trade. So to make this just a little bit easier for them, I already went ahead and put foundation on, that's all I have on. And Genesis is gonna go first, pick your poison. Let's see what you got. Contour.
You don't know what that is.
You don't know what contour is? Well, you can either guess or you can give it to Aaliyah or you can ask me. But remember, you only got two. You can only use it two times, so you gotta choose wisely.
Ask you.
Okay, so contour basically is when you do the like the dark makeup, like right here and right here. So you would use this right here with this brush, and then you have to blend it out with this brush.
So I get this right here.
You see it?
Yeah.
Okay. Blend, blend, blend. So Genesis just used one of her lifelines to ask me a question. So now her only one left will be to switch with Aaliyah. Now it's your turn, Aaliyah. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Mascara.
That one makes me nervous.
Okay. You can use your lifeline or you can just do it yourself and wing it. I'm nervous. Please don't poke my eye out. Oh my goodness. Is it cute? Genesis, your next one. What'd you get? Yeah? Wait, nope, you can't ask me questions, my bad. You already asked me a question. You do your best. My cheeks hurt because I'm trying so hard not to laugh.
Is it popping?
I don't know. Eyeshadow.
Eyeshadow. You're just getting all my eyes, aren't you? Do you want to use a lifeline?
No.
Okay, go ahead. Go get her.
If I get eyebrows into the
She's already calling it.
Can we try two?
Yeah, of course.
Oh my
gosh. I hope that's a good one.
You found it.
Okay, good. I hope so.
Oh my god.
I try not to laugh so you can do as good as possible.
Oh my god.
Chocolate cake?
Yeah.
Oh! Oh.
She got a beauty mark. Oh! You're definitely going to be able to see this.
Like the finished product?
No.
She said no. What'd you get?
Eyeliner.
Okay, let's see your work. Let's check out your precision. You're nervous? It's my face. Don't make me laugh because then you're gonna mess up. Okay. Okay, good. You won't be embarrassed to go out with Auntie Tina like this?
Yes.
You will?
It doesn't look great, but...
Okay, Aaliyah, before you go again, just remember you still have two lifelines, okay?
Okay. I guess.
Oh! Oh, she just broke it. Do they look like sisters? Genesis, your turn again.
Lipstick.
Ooh, lipstick and lip liner. That's what you wanted to do.
Not bad on the outline.
Is it not bad?
You can definitely tell the difference from before.
Okay.
Look at my eyes.
Okay, Aaliyah.
Setting spray.
Oh, I didn't mean setting spray. I meant setting powder. So now you gotta do the setting powder.
I wanna use my lifeline.
Okay, it's this one. Mm-hmm. You put it mostly where your makeup crease is, which is like here under the eyes. And then I put it right here because my makeup crease is there sometimes.
Okay.
Your nervous giggles make me nervous. Okay, thank you, Mama. Thank you, I appreciate it. Concealer! I have setting powder in my eyes. I should have closed my eyes when she was doing it. Ha 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 ha!
Not bad.
But way more than I. Blush or bronzer? Before I look at my face, at your piece of art, I'm gonna give you guys the chance to fix anything you wanna fix or add whatever you wanna add.
You guys can
do whatever, whichever. Like if you think like, oh, Genesis, you messed up this, let me help you fix it. Or like you think that she did something, like you guys can help fix each other's mistakes. So yeah, one last try before I look at my face. You said you wouldn't be embarrassed to go out in public with me.
I said I would be kind of there.
I don't really what?
Look bad anymore.
Okay. Yeah. Thank you. I feel like I got Kylie Jenner lips after this.
Thank you.
So now you won't be embarrassed about with me?
Yeah.
1, 2, 3. Oh my god.
All you need is a tiny car. You look like the clown.
Thank you, Aaliyah. Oh my goodness, my lips are huge. Oh my god. No, this actually, the wing here looks kind of good though, for real. And the eyebrows are so dark. Oh my god, this is so funny. The highlight is good. Good job with the highlight. Okay, well, did you guys have fun?
Yeah.
What was your favorite part? What was your favorite part?
I think the first mistake that I made was the eyeshadow because it was so like everywhere.
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had fun. I knew my nieces really wanted to do something fun with me, and I thought, what a better idea than to have them do my makeup. They are they're both like 9 and 8 years old, so I think they did a pretty good job for their age, and plus they don't use makeup, so they did the best they could. And Genesis is over here dying from hiccups, so we're gonna go ahead and close this video. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I'll see you guys again soon. Bye!
Bye. Like and subscribe!